amazed when I first saw Grace Jones. She was the first to take radical fashion out of its predictable Parisian context and bring it into the music scene, where I had always thought it belonged. The first night watching her at Lame Wish, I already had decided to work with her. That night, she was singing her hit song, I Need a Man, to a room full of shrieking gay Bobby Soxers. The ambiguity of her act was that she herself looked like a man.